spectacular fire. We had several fires at Bumbo's over the summer of a similar nature. Is it your opinion that these could be connected? Do we have an arsonist on the loose in Philadelphia?
I don't think so. I don't think there's any connection with that. This is a different kind of profile as far as I can tell. This really looks like more some person thinking that, well, it's a nice night, so we'll go out and do something. I hope that it ends at this one. I hope they don't pick any more properties that are vacant or otherwise, because a vacant property this size really exposes both civilians and firefighters to danger where it's not necessary.
No question about it. The biggest fire I've ever seen.
Well, the worst part about it is you're going to end up with about a dozen homeowners that are going to be saddened and affected by this for the rest of their lives. You're never the same after a fire. Don't let anybody hit you.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much. I certainly appreciate it.
Sure.
You might have gone, just runs right around and
yeah. Okay.